Hi guys, and welcome to another squad builder by myself, Bateson87. We have done a few decent squad builders the past couple of weeks, mainly cheap, mainly pushing on the expensive mark, and today we're doing one which is valued between 600 and 935,000 coins. So I'm going to go with the lower value just because the players actually do sell for the lowest bin, so it's around 600,000 coins. Now guys, if you do want any MSP, PSN codes or cheap game codes, make sure you check out g2a.com, their link is down below in the description. If you use discount code B87, you get a bit of a discount off as well. If we could try and hit over 4,000 likes, that'd be absolutely awesome. And remember to subscribe if you are not already. So in the goalkeeper position, we actually start off with a very nice goalkeeper, and we actually didn't decide to go with his inform, so that might bring the value to way under to the fact that he's way under the 600k mark, and it's actually Alves, the Brazilian goalkeeper from Valencia. So we put him in net. In the centre-back position, on the left-hand side, we go with Thiago Silva from PSG, getting the hyperlink, obviously, with another Brazilian from PSG, who everyone loves to partner up with, and it is David Luiz. In the right-back position, we go with an Italian this time round, 76 rated. Now, there is another alternative you can put in here as well, and it is, well, you got Maggio you can put in there as well, but I like to go with the player I go with all time, whose name I can't say, and it is Discoglio, so we put him in there. In the left-back position, we go over Chelsea left-back, and you can go with either guys, but I wanted to go with someone who wasn't Brazilian, so we went with Azpilicueta. Is that right? Maybe that's correct. I hope it is anyway. So we've gone with him in the left-back position, obviously the upgraded version as well. In the CDM position on the left-hand side, we go with Nemanja Matic, the upgraded version. I used him at the weekend for this nice squad builder with the Serbian team, and I'm waiting for him to get a team of the season card, because obviously it's going to be happening. In the right-hand side CDM position, we go with Daniel De Rossi from Roma, and it's obvious who's going to be linking up with him in the right-wing position. And in the CM position, we actually go with Mario Götze, the 86 rated upgraded version. Very attacking, he plays as a second striker, but when you've got a striker who we do have, he's not an out and out striker, so it's nice to have him in there. And that player is none other than the second in form striker Muller, 88 rated, who we paid we paid his minimum, which is 350,000 coins, which is quite cheap for an 88 rated Bayern Munich German player. In the right wing position, we go with upgraded Ibarbo. Yep, got to put him in there, guys. Love it. 4-star skills. Very, very clinical at finishing, and absolutely rapes that right wing position. In the left wing position, we go with a free player who you're actually not seeing on here, and it was a free player we actually packed the other day in the 100k pack openings. If you've not seen that, guys, you can see me pull another legend, and it is, there he is, Eden Hazard, who we got on free. So we managed to save a lot of money on this team. So, guys, that is the team built in front of you. Very similar to one of the other teams we've done in the past, but I like hyperlinks. I don't know what it is. I just love hyperlinks. I love team links, and it just makes these teams look really nice. As you can see there, we've got three and two, which is 8 dead links, and it looks fun. So guys, if you've got any teams which you want to see me build, let me know in the comment section below who they are. Give me some price ranges we can build teams with, because I know not a lot of people will be enjoying spending money on Muller, because of the high possibility that I put him in a team now and he probably won't sell because he's at his lowest bin. So whoever I bought him off was probably very, very lucky. So guys, if you do enjoy these videos, drop a like, rate and subscribe if you're not already, and let's go and have a look at the highlights we did get with this team. Now, if you were to make some changes to this team, guys, I would definitely recommend putting in Ramirez over Matic. I don't know what it was. Matic seemed to creep up quite a lot and not do that much damage. But when you've got Muller in there, you've got Ibarbo in there, and you also have Eden Hazard, you have got a very, very fast attack and very sneaky as well. I love the players who just seem to nip in, cause a lot of trouble. De Rossi as well was brilliant for picking out the passes, dribbling around, obviously not sprinting with him. And the person who let me down the most in the team was Mario Götze. Obviously, I like playing him in the CAM position better than the CM, but to put him in there, I wanted to get him, well, obviously I wanted to put him in there over anyone else. But Muller himself has great acceleration, great dribbling as well, and even though he is set as a striker, he just doesn't feel like a striker. He definitely feels more suited in the CAM position, and who knows, I might do another video with him in the CAM position further on. So if you do enjoy these type of squad builders, guys, let me know in the comment section below price ranges. I like to do it around people's limits, create a team which you guys can go and enjoy. Now obviously, if you don't have the expense, I do loads of alternatives as well. Like last week, I think I did a 30k squad builder and then a 40k squad builder as well. So I do go from cheap to expensive to cheap, and then the weekend we do the best possibles as well, which a few people like to try, and I find them fun to play with. But the team as a whole, absolutely brilliant on the attack. Solid on the defence as well. You've got the high-rated players in defence and attack. So obviously you're expecting to score goals. But I'm going to talk about something I talked about maybe in another video, which was the fact if you spend more on the team, it seems that little bit easier. Now, I build cheap overpowered teams, and that isn't putting into the effect that you don't have to try as hard to score. You've actually got to try and score, try harder to score goals with them, but it's more fun to use. It's more of a challenge, and that's why I like building them. But with these teams, the goals just seem to fly on in, especially with Hazard, Ibarbo on either wing, and Muller himself, even when he did sit back in the cam position, was very, very influential in the attack, as you can see there, linking up with Eden Hazard, who was just putting balls into the back of there with no challenge at all. So guys, if you have enjoyed the video, drop over 4,000 likes. That'd be absolutely brilliant. Subscribe if you are not subscribed already as well. And remember to check out all the other videos which are on my channel recently. Until next time, guys. See you all later. Have a very, very nice rest of your day.